right, welcome back. Kind of chasing the sunset here, just over the mountains, but you can still see it showing up just west of Alamosa. 37 degrees right now in Alamosa, south winds at about 8 miles per hour. Certainly a lot calmer today versus what we felt yesterday. Here's that trough of low pressure. This is our disturbance, this entire low pressure center across the Intermountain West and parts of the Midwest. As we move through the overnight hours tonight, this little trough is going to pivot east, kind of on the back side of this low pressure center. It'll give us enough little moisture and energy to generate just a few snow showers across the Pikes Peak region. Looking very light right now. Then we'll continue to get high pressure building in across the region by Saturday. So Saturday is going to be a cold start, but a milder afternoon will return as that high pressure builds in across the region. And then a second low pressure center, you can already see that forming there in Oregon, will start to move into the state early next week and just keep us downright chilly as we move into the week before Thanksgiving. Gosh, week before Thanksgiving. Did I just say that? That is right, right? I can't believe it. I mean, it's just November is going so fast. You can already see just a little return showing up there in central and northern Douglas County. We've got east winds that are forming at the surface. That's going to help to provide enough lift in the atmosphere to generate some of this snow across the Pikes Peak region later tonight. So you're talking really after about 10 o'clock this evening. A few flurries will be possible right around eastern sides of Colorado Springs, up into Teller County, maybe a light little dusting. This is not going to be anything substantial, but because we're going to be so cold tonight, it could be enough to coat the roads across parts of Ellicott, Truckton, into Falcon, Highway 24, up to Calhoun, Rama, Simla, some of those locations, and even stretching back into portions of downtown Colorado Springs. I don't think we're going to deal with anything widespread in the morning, but could we have bridges and overpasses that get a little bit slick? It's possible. So exercise additional caution early tomorrow morning. We will break out with some sunshine very quickly tomorrow at about 9 o'clock. We will still keep a little bit of sunshine in the forecast tomorrow and a little bit more cloud cover for the eastern plains, but we should clear out fairly quickly as we move through tomorrow afternoon. Temperatures will be hovering around freezing in Monument, though. It's going to be a chilly Veterans Day ahead. 39 degrees in Canyon City, 35 in Westcliff, and 38 in Pueblo, and hovering near the 40 degree mark across the southeastern plains. Pretty nice Veterans Day ahead, but a chilly one at that. Certainly below average. Expect a little bit of a bite to the wind as well. So make sure you bundle up, layer up if you're going to be spending extended time outdoors. We'll look for a gradual warming trend by the weekend as temperatures bounce back into the 40s for Monuments. And then it gets a lot colder earlier next week, as we said before. Well, look at those overnight lows for Willen Park Tuesday night of next week. We go down to the single digits. So that is that next system we were just looking at. So it is going to get much colder earlier next week. But until then, enjoy a nice brief warming trend by the weekend. Veterans Day forecast here for Colorado Springs, 36 degrees on Friday. We're looking for a few little lingering flurries early in the morning. Most areas drying out, certainly for the afternoon time frame, and looking at temperatures in the 50s for Pueblo County by the weekends, and Canyon City in the 50s as well. Yes, very, very cold early next week. Back to you guys.
All right, thanks for the warning, Mary. Wall Street saw its best day since April of 2020 as markets cheered a government report signaling cooling inflation, not the end of inflation, just cooling inflation. The Dow rose more than